fun?
I can't believe how lame this party is. You know what? I know exactly how to make it live up. Watch this. You ever seen this before? This is so cool. Hi, my name's Chavo Guerrero.
Hey, you do realize there's no helium in that balloon, right?
Are you freaking kidding me? Gosh! What do you got?
Really? Wow. Wow.
Kelly, I know you're a big guy. And you can make your own decisions, but as your BFF, please, just be careful with Drew. I know he's got long hair and nice clothes and all that other garbage. Just be careful, please.
Thank you, Sho. Thank you for looking out. I really appreciate it.
Loves you.
I have an announcement.
What?
How is the face of SmackDown? Am I supposed to carry on into the new year with the Big Show trying to break my nose?
See, that's your first mistake, because if I wanted to break your nose right now, I'd be broke.
Wait. Come on, Show. Come on. Now, every year, the party turns into a fight. Now, there will be no fighting here now. I'm telling you right now.
It won't be much of a fight at all, Teddy.
Show, none of that thugging and bugging. No fighting, all right?
All right.
Now, after what I just saw happen in the ring, I'm going to announce two huge main events for next week. For the first SmackDown of 2011, Alberto Del Rio will go one-on-one with Rey Mysterio in a 2 out of 3 falls match. And the other main event, Kane will face Edge for the World Heavyweight Championship in a last man standing match.